Hey YouTube, it's TeeJay. Welcome back to Spaceport Hope. We're picking off where we left off, and let's see. I still don't know what those are used for. I've got an infinite number of them, apparently, though. I think I needed to go back to the mayor's house. Let's see. Oh, hello. Calm down, calm down. What's all this? I'm sure it's a small misunderstanding. Did I have a voice for him? I don't remember. The drug factory got shut down by the government. He seems very upset. By the government. How will we feed our families? Let's give him a voice just in case. Oh, it feels like my head has been struck by lightning. You're not dead. That's a surprise. Go to the drug factory and check the cargo hold. Before this turns into a riot. Maybe you can find out who tampered with the cargo. Yeah, I would love to know. Which way is the drug factory? Is it... Wait, there's something you want to say? The World Government Council resides in Olimar. It's been good living in a democratic world. I hope the economy will flourish even more recently. Even more in the next few years. Okay. Don't think that's relevant to what I'm doing. Is the area I need to go over this direction? I check just to make sure. Could be. La la la. Yeah, nope, that's not it. Darn, I was hoping that was it. Still my rocket launcher. Nice. Oh! So those things are ammo, but I've got infinite bullet ammo, so that doesn't matter. Don't have infinite those, though. Wait, save. Which way was the pharmacy? Or the drug place, then? Don't fall off, buddy. It's not worth it. Because maybe it's this way. What's up, dude? What's up, guys? Spikes? Spikes. More spikes. What's this? Oh, yeah, that's some money. Rich. Achievement get. Can I break these? No. Down we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, I can't hurt him when he's like that. Can you not do that? Oh, I gotta wait for my gun to charge back up. You know what? Screw it. That's one way to do it. See, I got more ammo from that, though. That was great. So it was definitely worth it. Look over here. Man, that's loud. I guess I may have to turn that down in case it's too loud. I hope it's not, but it might have to turn down. Go this way? No, this way we came. This way we go. More of them. Yeah, that'd kill them. Oh, jeez, that was close. What now, buddy? Ouch, 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 ouch. Can you not do that? Oh, gosh. Yeah, I'm really low on health. I'd really like some health right now. Is this the direction I'm supposed to go? Please leave it. Oh, it's a safe point. Yay. Is this where I needed to go? I think this must be the area I'm supposed to go at. Ouch. There we go. Is it? It's like a rat. Ew. Let's do it. Come on now. Ouch. gotcha. Don't kiss me. There we go. Open it. Those are here. Open this one. Oh, that's what I like to see. More nasty stuff to kill me and stop me here. Come on. Are you kidding me? I miss with every shot. Get him. There we go. I'm not going down there. Definitely good. What the heck are these? Oh gosh, they got bombs. Okay. I was really hoping that explosion was gonna be huge, because I've been really bad. Especially earlier when I only had like 10 health. I'm good now, but like earlier was sucked. I don't think I need that. That rat had a bad day just now. Every time I hit a jump button, I'm like, am I really hitting the right jump button? Ammo, I can't really use it. I wonder if there will be, oh gosh. I wonder if there will be a time where I'll actually use the ammo. That's clever. Are you kidding me? My aim is horrible. And I'm the only, like, salvation for this place. I think they're dead. Gosh, that's a new one. Come on now. There we go. Where'd that ball guy go? Oh, he brought a friend. I don't like this. Kidding me. You know, if I had to get ammo, this would be bad. Oh gosh, they stick. I can shoot their bombs. Shoot those things? I can shoot. Oh man, I'm glad I didn't waste like a ton of time just sitting there trying to jump over there and get that thing. Can I drive the forklift? That would be awesome. Oh, I can't drive it. That would be cool though. Probably unnecessary, but still cool. Goodbye. Okay, that one's moving that way, that one's moving that way. If you did not hit me with your big bat self. Can't break those things. At least not with this gun. Oof. Gotta be careful. Oh crap, it's a boss. It's a boss. Miles, we've got company. Dot. Oh jeez. Hit with everything you got. Jeez, these guys are like pros. Oh jeez. Try again. Run. Jump. Run. Alright, here we go. Not gonna read this time. Just shoot him. Good company. Dead again. Read it anyway. Are you serious? He hits me with every single one of them. Good job, Miles. Crap, did you do like a limit break? I would say so. Gosh, how am I supposed to dodge that? Ouch. Darn it, that was a waste of health. Can I beat him with 70? Please? Don't really want to speak to you. Thank you. Stand way over here, jerk. Darn it, I thought if I got real close, he wouldn't be able to get me. Alright, let's do it. Let's do this. Come on, we got this. Not gonna get injured this time. I'm gonna wait until I get him to half health, then I'm gonna start using my rockets. Darn it, I should dodge that. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I swear, he's cornering me. Dude, you're super annoying. Here, let's shoot him. Got him. Finally.
I had enough of this. Let's take the goods and leave, James.
So I don't even get to, like, take him out?
Oh gosh, here they are again.
Come on, I don't have enough strength. Just junk, nothing of value here. Let's go, James. I didn't use his voice that time.
You were looking for someone who tampered with cargo. It wasn't us for sure. But there's definitely more than meets the eye here. While raising taxes, the government's forgotten about its own safety. James now will be on the winning side when the fireworks start. I found the box's name on the ground. If you want to dig deeper, check the mines on the other side of the subway. Looks like one of the boxes has been delivered there recently. I don't know who's distributing the bad news to the people, but we're out of here.
So he seemed like the strong silent type, but he was actually the talker. Nothing? Dude, things are not as they seem. What does that mean? Nope. 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 Never know, there could be like secrets in the walls or something. Guess we're going back. Should bring the news to the mayor right away. Crap, I was giving him the voice of the other guy. The merchant has been sent to the mines. Oh, that's not good news. I hope it's not too late. Go to the mines and stop the cargo from spreading. Save point. We're up there, you are. Actually, no, somebody told me there's a store over here somewhere. Is this it? How can I get here? What's this? Pulse gun. Yes. Black market. Oh, this is black market. Yeah, I feel good about that. Black market's good stuff, right? Scuba gear. No, no, no. Shoes? What are these? Heat resistant boots. Interesting. But I don't want them. What's down here at the end? I already have this, but why is it? Ammo, no. Don't need ammo. So that must be a gas mask? I'm assuming? I don't have enough money for this. Yeah, weird. Okay. Well, I think I'm good for right now. Alright. Saving time. Alright guys, that's where I'm gonna end the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like it. And if you really liked it, please subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care.